Okay, so what this is for, he wants to carry it on his saddle. Too big of a gun to carry on your hip. That's why the strap here. So my saddle is a little bit different, but I'll show you what I'm talking about. So his saddle is a little bit different than mine. Kind of looks like it needs to be up a little bit higher. I'll punch some more holes in here. But something similar to that, so you can just carry it while he's horseback. And got a great big old hand cannon for bears and things if he runs across them. Oh, my poor old saddle. My horses both died last year. Just makes me sick to have it sitting there collecting dust. But I don't know if we're going to get more horses or not. They're expensive and we never have time to use them anyway. My knees and my hip are bad enough that I have a hard time shoeing them or trimming their feet anymore. Used to do all that by myself. But handling all the dust up here, it just makes me sick. These handles in the seat, those are for packing. You can run a rope around your horn through there, and it doubles up as a pack saddle. I've carried out several deer and elk on this saddle. Bad things, you gotta walk home, but not too bad. If this was mine, I'd probably just hang it over the saddle horn like that, but he didn't want to do that, and I don't blame him. You get enough stuff hanging off your saddle horn as it is. Well, anyway, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye.